What is your name?
Vincent.
Well, Vincent, from now on you can refer to me as Mr. Owen. The man in the front seat as Lee. He's my personal assistant. We are a division of the CIA. A special division, you could say. We use hitmen instead of spies.
Lee, watch the car.
I don't understand.
I told you we use hitmen rather than spies.
In order to be a hitman, you must do one's job.
What is his name?
It doesn't matter.
What did he do?
It doesn't matter, Vincent. Your missions will save American lives, including killing this man.
Will you commit yourself to this program?
Welcome to the program,
My name is Lee. I'll be briefing your missions from now on. If I remember correctly, this is going to be your fifth assignment. Frank Miller, leader of a mafia group, recently broke out of prison before his execution. They want us to take him down. Are you up for that?
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Amir Lon, ex-US Special Forces, now putting his skills towards terrorism in Iran. They say he is too dangerous to bring in. I'll go with you on this one.
Holster the bloody weapon, Lee. We're in public.